Hi friends, Sevilla Spanish club outclassed Roma Italian club in Europa League final. It was really amazing match. In the given time it was 1-1 equal and the match decided on penalties. Spanish club won by the margin of 4-1 on penalties. It was 7th consecutive time for Spanish club to win this amazing title.